Sami Zayn just suffered another miscarriage of justice.
Oh, that's a shame.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 270 pounds, T-Bar.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
And his opponent, from St. Petersburg, Russia, weighing in at 286 pounds, G. Mason.
This superstar has a lot of confidence, a lot of pride, but there's also a lot of respect for their opposition tonight.
Oh, I get it. Great mind games at work.
No, Corey, just respect.
Oh, so this superstar is just an idiot. Got it.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. But I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night that can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
And he's stepping,
goes into the pin. Two! He gets the shoulder up at two.
He really thought that was it.
Just insulting.
Corey, if you're facing T-Bar, what is it that you need to do to stop him?
T-Bar can overwhelm an opponent fast. He will roll right through you if you're not ready. So you need to meet. every step.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
Barely kicks out.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Kick to the gut.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Just breaking down the opponent. Counter from T-Bar.
Shot right to the gut. Incoming!
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Stomping the leg.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Two.
No way.
Three.
Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Destruction. T-Bar just took off.
Gotta wonder what our guest thinks about this slugfest that's developed inside the ring.
Well, I would think our guest has got to be impressed. What a matchup. Clear the way.
Trash talking's begun, and I believe that superstar is drawing the ire of our guest.
Look at this superstar go.
Getting a little tense here.
Now, sidestep! Collision!
That's not good.
Gotta wonder if that superstar can rejoin us on commentary, Byron.
And nonetheless, this matchup is gonna continue.
One, two, three.
No! I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
He turns it around on T-Bar.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good. And T-Bar's aggression got met in full force there. That'll turn your lights out. Not target of the arm.
Now trampling the opposition.
Performance by T-Bar.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, T-Bar.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
He had really lived up to all the expectations.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 450 pounds.
A big-time tag team match with major stakes on hand will have major ramifications on the tag division.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
You're looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Vicious right forearm.
Nasty right hand.
Vicious enziguri.
Gets tagged in.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins. This.
Off from the rope.
Bang! Vicious boot.
He's in off the tag.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
2.
Off the top.
All the way to the outside.
Just crashing down with high impact.
2.
Return fire from Montez Ford.
Oh, jeez. Standing shooting star.
Carson Crowell. Stopping.
Oblivious to the count, guys. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
9.
From behind. Back suplex.
2.
Focus on the leg. Ooh.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Boom! What a right.
Gosh.
Match, that could have gone either way.
Yeah. Connecting on the DDT. An unrelenting assault being brought to Garza.
Every offense Garza attempts is being neutralized.
What a suplex. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Shoulders down.
1, 2,
shoulder up.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
What now? Inverted vertical suplex.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Clothesline.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Boom! Basement dropkick.
Here it is.
Big opening for Garza to take this.
2. He manages to kick out. What strength.
I don't know how he just kicked out. And I'll tell you what. He beat him with either.
That was plan A.
He can end it here.
He's got him. And he only stays down for a 1 count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Tombstone and route.
Long blow!
Wow. We might be close to the end. There is no way this can go on for much longer.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and... Dawkins on the verge here.
Just in time.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Ah, right to off the rope. Ah, foot just stomping down. Good kick.
Nothing fancy there.
There's some power behind that punch.
And again.
Wait on your opponent.
Inhuman at this point.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Oh my gosh! That could put Dawkins down for good. Cover! One, two,
and a kick out. No one saw that coming. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And it's gonna take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
Uh-oh. Oh, that can break an arm. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, tossed aside. Gets the tag.
Setting up.
This is it.
Kick out just before two.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Hoist it up.
Picking the right moment to strike. Oh, basement drop kick.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Two. And he makes the save for his team.
Montez is in a very vulnerable position here.
He turns it around on Garza.
Is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
And Garza takes on even more damage.
You have to be impressed with Montez, given what he's been through thus far.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark. Scoot slam.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly. What a display of force.
Shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
He gets tagged in.
Oh, clothesline.
Partner tags in.
WWE Universe is on his side.
Two.
Right to the
dish out more damage.
You have to be impressed with Montez, given what he's been through thus far.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. Ford from way up top.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners, Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.
Saxton, welcome to the ball pit.
Let me get you some extra tokens, Saxman. Maybe some extra cheese.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Oakland, California, Shotzi.
Shotzi looks like she'd be sticky to touch.
Well, she was a finalist on WWE Tough Enough back in 2015, but was medically disqualified.
Fought hard to earn her way on the independent scene, recovered from that medical condition, and now she is right where she belongs here in WWE.
Focus on being called winner.
Hey guys, I've been practicing this. Let me know what you think.
That wouldn't have scared off a mailman.
Is she a rooster?
You don't get it.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kicked.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
Byron, you look scared.
I am scared.
And from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
This is a woman who demands her place in the spotlight and has taken it by pure force.
A woman who possesses incredible speed and toughness.
And no shortage of animosity.
That's a good thing.
Expect to see a vicious determination from Dakota Kai in this matchup, Byron.
Yeah, one thing everyone knows about Dakota Kai is that her tactics are just as ruthless as her kicks. Kai has no regard for her opposition's well-being.
Yeah, there's no line Dakota won't cross to batter and bruise the competition.
And then there is Shotzi Blackheart, a superstar who competes without fear, considers herself indestructible when that bell rings.
Like a human tank, Blackheart from the middle rope. Breathtaking hurricane run.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot. Kick right to the leg.
Dakota Kai, known for her devastating kicks. When she really gets going, she can hit you from just about anywhere. Corey, how does one go about avoiding becoming the latest victim of team kick?
Well, for as explosive and dynamic as Dakota Kai is, all that flies out the window if her opponent slows the momentum to a crawl. The goal here...
Uh-oh, feel the blow!
Oh, no, clogging the airflow.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
A couple of knees and then another one, and that'll force the break.
Three!
Oh, face first off the post.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Six.
Dakota interrupts the attack. Shotzi caught by the counter.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Oh, man, what a kick.
Elbow smash.
Chokeslam.
Kick to the vertebrae.
And Shotzi's indestructible nature clearly being a bit challenged there.
Dakota landed.
Her shoulders are down.
Oh, somehow. Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Shotzi holds her off.
Suplex. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Taking flight.
Oh, that hurt. What a counter. Crash landing.
Ow. That's a little disrespectful.
Insulting, but this is just going to hurt.
Oh, dropping to the gut.
Oh, looking to cripple the leg.
Double leg drop.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash. The cover, shoulders down. She kicks out at one.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Incredible athleticism.
And now a fearless Shotzi Blackheart executing to perfection.
Not necessarily pretty offense, but still very effective.
Not like a Kai's loss here.
Two count. Kick out, I don't believe it.
Hope stays alive for Dakota Kai.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Something.
That offense really hitting her hard.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
The colossal clutch,
looking to apply pressure.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strike.
And now, just pick the leg.
Eight.
sent crashing to the floor.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count. Dropping the elbow.
Working the midsection there.
Oof.
There's the haymaker.
Oof. Kick right to the gut.
Oh, no. There could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Trying to part her opponent's fingers. Needs to find a way out of this hold.
Five!
And she does.
Six!
And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
One. Two.
Taking it outside the ring now.
One.
Shoulder breaker. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Two.
Delivered into the barricade.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Three. Four.
Scissors kick. Can she do it here?
Two.
A kick out at two.
She just won't stay down.
Oh, here it comes. Dakota Kai.
GTK.
Dakota can taste it now.
Makes the cover.
Two. Three.
Dakota Kai with the win.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner, Dakota Kai.
What a moment for her to earn this victory.
Yeah, she got a huge win here.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.
The King of Strong Style has arrived.
Yeah, get ready. We're about to see the brutal striking ability of Shinsuke Nakamura.
Hey, do you guys see that?
Yeah, he must have thought this was his entrance music.
And how are you supposed to prepare for something like this?
Gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times.
Thank you.
dropped on their crown. Brutal.
He turns it around. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Part of what makes Shinsuke Nakamura's attack so feared is his mastery of both precision and power. Do you think he brings that savage expertise to bear in this match tonight?
Well, for Nakamura's sake, I hope so. He needs to be focused tonight, and planning knockout strikes with pinpoint accuracy could be the key to getting the better of his opponent.
Since the moment he arrived in WWE, Shinsuke Nakamura has doggedly been pursuing success and glory for himself.
Nothing wrong with that.
Well, you know, if I could finish, often at the cost of friendships or his own reputation. We'll see if Nakamura is ready as ever to do anything to grab the win here tonight.
And if you want high-flying trouble, look no further than this man, Isaiah Swerve Scott. He's one of the most gifted, agile.
He goes for the cover.
He kicks out before the count hits two.
Trying to make short order of things there.
Swerve taken to the top rope.
Boom!
From the top.
The box handle connects.
Taking off from the ropes.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up. Double stop. Stiff kick.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Mistake made by Swerve.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Big high on that moonsault. Will this be enough?
One, two.
It's still hanging on.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
A little double roll.
That cunning attack is just a sample of how agile and gifted Isaiah Scott is.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal.
Snap German suplex.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. Tough position to be caught in here.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Two.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Three.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen. Nakamura is so elusive.
Four.
Side slam.
Carefully placed stop to the arm.
And Isaiah gets kept grounded with that hit.
This is Nakamura treating his opponent like just another stepping stone.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
He puts him on the table. We know this will not end well.
Oh, what a kick. Re-enters under the ropes.
Four.
Roundhouse kick.
That was nasty.
And
right on the mark.
Mistake made by Swerve. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Four buster.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From way up top, a double axe handle.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
The kidneys.
Golly.
Here it goes.
Answering back.
Ooh.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Wow. Oh. That'll delay your...
Reversal from Nakamura.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier.
Nakamura looking to finish this off. Celebration imminent for Nakamura.
Two.
Shinsuke Nakamura did it.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Your winner, he is the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura!
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
Come on, guys, sing along with me.
Shut up, Saxton, you're embarrassing yourself.
Welcome to the USO Penitentiary!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the USOs. From San Francisco, California, weighing in at 228 pounds. One half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jay.
The right-hand man to the head of the table has held many tag team championships, but won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, main evented. The sky is the limit for Jey Uso.
And his opponent, accompanied by Dean Amber Rose from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it. Simple kick out.
He finds a counter for Jay.
Versatility from Rollins.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Boom! Small package driver.
Something that I think could make the difference.
Cover!
Kicks out on a pinfall attempt.
He's still in this.
What is this superstar waiting for here? Their opponent can't even stand.
Jay showing his instincts.
Uh-oh. Flashback!
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Punch!
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Counters!
So deserves his place in the spotlight. That's an attack.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
Kick out just in time.
Not yet.
Jay taking his offense to the top rope.
Uso. Uso splash. Jay nailed all of it.
Two. Oh, he just kicked out.
What a kick out. I can't believe what we're seeing from Seth Rollins tonight.
Man, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done. Oh, blow to the breadbasket.
No.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Bad predicament right here. This one is headed outside, guys. Elbow drop.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Go right to the kidneys.
Three. Well, Griff, rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clear the announce desk.
What a mess.
Oh, he fights Jay back. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout.
Eight.
A slap. And Rollins capitalizes.
Rollins has more. Him in the Falcon Arrow.
one step ahead there. Oh, saw it coming. He's got the answer for that one.
For a schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
Super kick!
Here he goes for the win!
One, two.
Kick out! Kick out! He kicked out!
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the take is
top rope. Splash!
Rollins may be late to rest.
Two. Jimmy Uso with the win.
What a victory.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Your winner, Jay Uso!
That'll do it, and it's Jay Uso ending the night with his hands raised.
I strongly suggest Seth Rollins dedicates some more time to doing homework on his opponent. There's a lot of notes he can take from tonight.
Hey, Seth Rollins is a true student of the game. The WWE Universe just exploded!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, by way of Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 234 pounds, the Dominator, E-Man.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically. And here we go.
Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 278 pounds, Aiden R. Superstar X.
Look, others may not like it, but this competitor is one of the most honest people in the business today.
Others don't like it because, honestly, every word is just mean. I was honestly told I was a smelly idiot earlier today.
Truth hurts, Saxton.
Listen to this reaction. Wow. He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big time match.
From Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 206 pounds, Daniel Bryan!
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
Rung getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Holding the shoulder hostage now. Oh, gee, straight to the cranium. Hoping to end it here. Able to stop the pin count here.
Just like that, Big E finds
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on. Roundhouse kick.
Did you hear that impact? Big impact. He got whipped into that corner.
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh, kick right to the knee.
He's going to the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it now.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Dropped with a suplex.
Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Tag.
Ha. My goodness, did you hear that shot?
Waist lock.
No, no.
Back in the belly.
My goodness.
Kick right to the midsection. Shifts it back onto it.
Shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Big E tagged in.
Watch this Herculean power.
Deadlift back suplex.
Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming.
A targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Plenty of aches.
Escape and a takedown.
Into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Nice counter from Big E.
Scoop slam sets things up.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
Shot to the back.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
Everything possible was done to win there, but
I risk
for the win.
superstar can do to put him away.
Nice counter from Big E. Unloads a shot to the gut. Strong clothesline. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
See it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Suplex on the apron.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Just a few seconds left. Tagged in.
Sent for a ride. He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
And the cover for the win!
1, 2, 3.
And that'll finally do it. What a victory.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here are your winners.
team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.